I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
All right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Why did you not tell us Balder is the son of Freya?
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. But when I think about Balder and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Ed, tell me Balder's vulnerability.
Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely! I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, back when I figured out Balder's weakness.
I'm here!
Yes, lad?
You just said you figured out Balder's weakness.
Did I? But Balder is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it.
To work it is. And for Junior? You again.
One of these days, you're gonna tell me who made those beauties.
Well, see you next time you need something.
Wow, it's hot here, but is that snow?
Ash, it only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days, either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtr. Must be a fire giant.
Aye. The first and original.
Makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there. The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train? The gate's closed.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Roger! Wouldn't it be nice to find some incense just once? The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
It says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than before.
Be ready, boy.
I am. Left side, more joggers!
Come on!
gate opened up. So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Brother!
Here we go.
Yeah!